Are you looking for some information on medical transport? Make sure about your salary and terms. Usually companies provide basic salary plus free food, food allowance, medical, accommodation and transport. Make sure that all what you agree is specified in the contract you sign and your recruitment agencies. Most recruitment agencies try to show a higher salary in the contract to escape government obstacles. If you are to agree to it, think twice. You have to check out the credibility of the recruitment agent, the standard of the hiring company. Some low standard Saudi company charge for a comma fees and so on. I would not personally advise to take up such offers. Whenever you face an interview either with foreign principals, recruitment agents, do inquire about a comma fees, food allowance, accommodation, transport and so on. I would not advise to accept a low salary offer with the hope of obtaining an increment once you're in the job. There are very rare chances to get an increment once you accepted your offer. Contact us today for more information on medical transport.